18th Saturday, eating the convenience store. This moment, totally clear. Sky and atmosphere in general. It's early afternoon, practically. It's 13:30, very still now, 62 and 64, 17 Celsius. And this means that it's really soft, though. C'è Mary Peating, these degrees are very good, considering the period. In fact, it not seems that very good, practically to 20 of November 20th, so the last 10 days of November. So, in general, nothing to say, nothing to add, absolutely incomplete. So, I repeat from this point of view for the degrees, but not. And yes, today it seems both for the degrees and atmosphere, less seems, and now I briefly examine a few things. Being ready after, I think at the number of participants, this repeat is just before 62 and 64 Celsius. But really important thing with atmosphere that as anticipated. As before, today we have it's beautiful. Blue skies and sunshine, not on the way, but for now practical being ideas behind the earth for the day. And considering the change of the hours some weeks ago, five hours, yes, in comparison to the American festival, you know, a completely different schedule. Well, so, Sweden is from the convenience store, and it's 7, but the same much better than me, there are 27 elements at all in this place, if you can call it in this way. Only ball is in famous Pedro Gas Pump in the background image near me. But whatever, also novice readings from the mythical Better's Legendary Buddhism, my friends. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, the GX 640 APG 625. E da, with the mood of people, fellow the genre, reports, and silly and greeting the dweller, also to my brother and my sister, plus to this case. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I can know today it's a bit late, but also today, fortunately, a bit of sun. I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Tomorrow.